hope you're a safe driver. Is it usually this crowded? Is this the fastest route?